It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, that's not textbook defending. Oh, what an opportunity! And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Coming off the pitch.
And they will make the change now.
To be replaced by number 16. Nani.
Lukaku. Conte. Superbly read and executed. Well, the intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. Crossing opportunity. Lukaku in position. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Conte. Moving forward effectively. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, we all know Marco Verratti as a consistent contributor, but just has lacked something in this game, Lee.
Well, he's tried hard, Derek, I'll give him that.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here's another look at it. The short corner really upsets the defenders in the box. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
Goal for the host, number six.
Just 10 minutes to go. Verratti. The Dons might be able to cash in. Conte. Really closing him down.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Messi in the vicinity. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And 5 minutes to go. This is looking threatening. With a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Didier Drogba. Drogba. Can he do it? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here's the replay, and the keeper knows that near post should be his. But he left a gap, and he got punished.
The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. And that is going to be a free kick. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
Getting in there to take it away. Modric. It is a decent looking at, and there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. The journey home is going to be a pleasant one, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and there was certainly that today. sharp, clinical and exciting to watch for sure.
Benzema, real chance, and it's there for him, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable.
And Messi! A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Not a very good challenge, and he skips past.
He's in here.